refers to good practices that prevent diseases and leads to good health, especially cleanliness, proper disposal of wastewater. The saying goes that health is wealth.
Balanced and nutritious food. Healthy food keeps our health good. Pure milk is the most nutritious food. Vegetables and many other things that we generally take are the nutritious foods. Now let me talk about cleanliness. Cleanliness is necessary for good health. We should take bath twice a day because the air contains dust, so that a dirty man is easily attacked by diseases. So that always keep your body clean and hygienic. Thank you.